State Senator Len Fasano is calling for a forensic audit of the city of New Haven. The mayor's office recently spent nearly $4,000 on uniforms for receptionists. Records also show a trip to China cost more than double what the administration first reported. Fasano says state government reimburses nearly 40% of the city's budget. He's calling for an audit to show tax dollars are not being wasted. The city of New Haven has not yet responded.